Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to apply press-on nails. So I have really never tried press-on nails, so this is going to be my first time trying them. And this brand called Oh My Nails or Oh My Nails, I'm not really sure how the name is pronounced, but they sent me these three beautiful press-on sets to try. And since it's my first time, I think you guys and I can actually do some trial and error and see how the press-on nails are applied on your natural nails. So this is the website of this company, Oh My Nails, and they have a bunch of different types of press-on nails available on their website, different sizes, different shapes, and it's a good quality product. And they also have some offers going on their website, so in case if you guys are interested, you can check it out. I'll put all the links in the description box. Apart from press-on nails, they also sell nail stickers, so in case if you're not too good with, you know, creating nail designs, you can buy these stickers and you can directly stick it onto your natural nails and then apply a top coat, you'll be good to go. So let's just explore this, and before I start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. As I mentioned earlier, they sent me three different types of nails. One is an extra large coffin shape, and then we have this oval shaped one, and then we have this medium length coffin shape, and it's a matte finish. So I think I'm gonna go with this one because it looks more of like my nail size, so that's what I'm going to try. So let's have a quick look at the packaging. As you can see, we can see 8 nails through the transparent area, and when we open it, we'll see the rest of the items. So on the back side, we have the details of the contents. So 24 nails, mini nail file, prep pad, manicure stick, and 48 adhesive tabs. And also we have a instructions on how to use it, and also it says how to remove it. The reason being, anything that is that use on your natural nails, you have to be careful when you remove it. If you just pull it off, it may damage your nails, so always be careful while removing extensions or press-ons from your natural nails. So here is the packaging inside. So when you open it, you can already see those eight nails, and the rest is carefully placed inside. And here is the adhesive tabs, and then there are 45 of them with different sizes, so you can accordingly choose. And then we have this small pouch where we have an alcohol wipe and a orange wood stick, and also a small buffer. And this is the whole package, the background. So I was just fascinated, so I was just showing it to you guys. Now it's time to try them on. I'm just going through the instructions once again just to be sure that we are not missing any steps. So at first, what we have to do is to push back our cuticle and buff off the shine from the natural nail, and then clean the nail surface, and then we start. But I think before I move on to this step, I should finalize the right size of nails from this 24 nails that we have, and after that I'll start with the application. So first I opened it, and I am going to see which one fits properly for all my 5 fingers on the left hand. So let's see that first. I'm starting with my thumbnail, and I picked one but it looks a little bigger for my thumbnail. And then I picked another one a little smaller than the one that I tried at first, and it looks absolutely perfect. So when you check this, you have to ensure that nail is completely covering your nails and it's not coming on your skin or the sidewall of your nails. That's how we see that whether it's absolute fit or it's bigger or smaller. Now our next step is to push back our cuticle and remove the dead skin from our natural nail. So this white thing, that is dead skin. So if we don't remove, what happens, whether it's an extension or it's a press-on nails, if we don't prep the natural nail before we apply any product, it may not last longer. So if you want the press-on nails or the extension to last longer, then always ensure that you are prepping your nails. This file, it's a little harsh since I removed my extension, so my nail I already have like not really shiny nail surface, so I don't have to really go over my natural nails. I gently just buffed off the shine. After that, I'm using the alcohol strip that is there in this package. I'm just wiping my nail surface so that there is no oil residue or any dust or anything. And once your nail is clean, our next step is to pick the sticker or the adhesive tab and then put it onto your natural nails. You can either put the adhesive tape directly onto your natural nail, or you can just use it against the or the back on the back side of the presso nails, and then you can press it onto your natural nails. But I think this is the better way to do it. After that, you can just pull off that covering so that it's like a double tape, right? So you apply it and then you just peel off the covering of the tape, and then you place the presso nail and ensure that it's properly aligned, and then you have to hold it for like 15 seconds. So that's what the instruction says. You have to hold it for 15 seconds. So now let's try one more nails. So I'm trying the index finger. I applied the glue tab and I removed that covering, and then I applied the presso nails, and now I'm just ensuring that it's correctly positioned. I think this one was a little smaller for my index finger. My natural nails were like kind of popping out. Just ensure that we are taking the right size when we try to apply the presso nails. But anyways, I did the rest of the nails off camera, but it looks absolutely perfect. It doesn't look like a fake nail, right? So this is how we apply the presso nails. I really liked it. I wasn't expecting it to be this perfect, but I'm really impressed. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a really fun video to make. This was my first time trying the presso nails, so I really enjoyed making this video. So if you like this, don't forget to subscribe, bell icon, comments, like, share, all those good things. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Also, thank you to Ooh My Nails for sending these beauties to me, and it was my honor to try them on, and I really loved them. So thank you so much, everyone. I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Bye bye.